Welcome, Anthony Hudson with you. Today, we are at Optus Stadium. Providing special comments for today's game is Gary Lyon.
Hi, Hutto. Always a pleasure to call a game with you.
A practice match on the bill today as these two sides test each other out. West Coast set to take on Gold Coast in this exhibition match today. Gold Coast run on to the roar of their fans. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
It's a big day for the Gold Coast defenders. They can stop West Coast from being dominant inside 50. They've got a big chance to win this.
They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. I'm really looking forward to seeing how they play today.
You're right, Hutto. The West Coast sky.
Captains converge for the toss of the coin. The Eagles winning the toss. Just wait. And here we go. It's West Coast taking on Gold Coast. He gets his hands on the footy, takes possession. Collins earns the free for that tackle. What a tackle!
Outstanding pressure.
Witt dug out the loose ball. Natanui hacking it out of there. Showing control was Allen. Walks that ball over the line. The margin is one. Lukosius plays it to himself. Lukosius tucks it into the pocket. Finds a target. Puts it on the boot. Takes an uncontested mark. Moves it by foot. They chase after the loose ball. And now we'll have a ball up. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Goal in the tackle. Wallach hunting with authority.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
It's a foot race to get this one. Smith making his way onto the field. Vardy aims for his man on the ground. Shepherd onto the ball. Smith did well and won the free kick. Constricted by Smith.
Fantastic tackle.
Takes the mark. King manufactures a handball. Kicked by Rankin. He gets above the crowd. 50 metres out. Gold Coast will take the lead with this one, Sarsfield. Congratulated by his teammates. Swallow with the opening goal. Smith with the hit. He gains possession. Chance to gather the ball. Just gets it onto the boot. A big contested grab. Elects to kick. Gets into some space to mark this. uses it now. A chance to reload the attack now. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. King love kicking that one. Gold Coast starting to exert some dominance now. They lead 12-1.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Vardy slaps it away. Allen, the better man there. Almost certain to go through from this distance. West Coast got happy about that. West Coast reduced the margin to under a goal. We've got in a better position. Anderson hacks it out of there. Rankin has it. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. Go for goal number one. Kick on the way. A long way from home. And it goes a long way. What a goal. He's excited about that one. Gold Coast go to West Coast by 11. One it down. Anderson with the ball. Hands it out to open space. Up for grabs for Quince. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Hearn drives the kick. Allen landed in his back on this occasion. Collins goes with the kick. Shepherd drops the mark. Put his body on the line. Sexton a bit too casual with the tackle. Movement by hand. Gathers it now. Picked off the deck. Scoops up the ball. Sweeping handball. Dug out the loose ball. Looks okay off the bruise. He's kicked it out on the full. A punishing kick from Lukosius. Takes a strong mark. Swallow moves it now. King couldn't hang on to the ball. With quick hands. That was a sloppy handball. Gold Coast doing well at the moment. Barracks decides to go to himself. Gets it away under pressure. Umpire penalises him, and it'll be a free kick. Fails to fend off the tackler.
Fantastic pressure there.
Couldn't complete the mark. Just gave it away. Natanui applies the pressure and wins a free.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Bounces over the line. Ballard coming on. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Thrown in now. It's offline. West Coast close the gap to 11. Coughed up by Swallow. Gives away a free for in the back. Towards centre half forward. The contest, no match for him.
I agree with you there, Hutto.
Pumps it inside 50. He wins the ball in the air. King puts it to his advantage. Wins the race to the ball. Goes by foot. Great mark. Petrocelli puts it on the boot. West Coast, no need to worry yet. The kick from Lukosius. Off hands, picked up by McGovern. Finds his man. Puts the foot down. Ryan nurses it home. Gets his first. He loved that one. West Coast produced the margin. About to resume hostilities. Vardy does well. Moved on by Swallow. Finds himself in space and marks. And shrugs off the tackle. Clears the ball from the contest. Ball spills, finds the loose ball. My ball, says the umpire. Guided down nicely by Vardy. Hurried kick. Does well to cut off the kick. He drives it. Steady hands there as he holds that one. The loose ball crosses the boundary. The ball is coming back into play. Won the hit out. Gives the old bone argument. Going for goal number one. It's going to be close. He delivers with a drop punt. They get around him after that effort. Gold Coast lead. There's the siren for the end of the quarter. The score's Gold Coast 25 to West Coast 15.
The Suns started well. Now it's time for them to do it for four quarters.
The game was fairly open for the first quarter with plenty of goals to be had. King continues to dominate this contest.
He's on fire at the moment.
The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. Umpire ready to resume play. Thump by Natanui. Just put it on the boot. The boundary line wins. What can you tell us, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
Shuey rushes with the kick. Collins scoops it up. They create the turnover. He bangs it through. That's his first. Kelly getting the crowd involved. West Coast behind by four. Natanui gets onto the ball. Yo just fends off his opponent. Allen hangs on to that one. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. Ball off hands. Picks up the loose ball. Darling unable to hold on. Has a man running for him. Redden heads onto the ground. Clears the contest. Just dismisses his opponent. Rakosius brings it out of the pack. Good mark by Day. Keeps it moving. King hit the man hard. Barris sends one up towards the wing. Doesn't take the mark. Rankin kicks it out of bounds on the full. Duggan running off for a break. Holding the ball. King sticks the tackle.
Fantastic pressure there.
Darts it through for another. His teammates rush over. The lead is now 10. About to resume play. Natanui with the hit. He's got the footy in his hands. Uses it by foot. Good mark there. Dishes it off. He has the ball. Greenwood runs. Slams it home. Celebrating hard. Gold Coast have kicked the last two goals. The margin is 16.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. They're looking more dangerous.
Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Natanui clears the contest. Brander kicks hurriedly. Takes a nice mark. Moves it on. He lays off the pass. McLennan fends off the tackle. Kicks it out of the back half. Gone! What a tackle! King gets right in his face.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
The loose ball scooped up. Gathered by Markov. Releases it under pressure. Ballard unable to lay the tackle. He delivers with a drop pass. He's set the nerves. Gets his first on the ball. Petrocelli couldn't be happier with that goal. It's under two goals now.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. Gold Coast are getting plenty of marks with loose players. They're really able to control the game and move at their own pace.
And the boundary line wins. The umpire will throw it in. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of football.
McGovern flicks it over. Witherden finds possession. Cripps looking a bit sluggish out there. Pretty happy with that one. West Coast reduced the margin. Back with another centre bounce. Vardy won the hit out. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Thrashes it. Ainsworth collects the loose ball. He looks like he needs a spell. Just put it on the boot. Off hands from Bowes. Brings it out of the pack. Dug it out. Ainsworth elects to kick. Greenwood gets the opportunity to have a shot for goal. Goes through from behind. Gold Coast by 5 points. Barris looking to bring it back into play. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Slams it on the boot. Sheen leading the race to the loose ball. Picks it up. Ellis applying physical pressure. Applying the physical pressure.
Let him up.
Now we've got a ball up. Hammers it. Swallow might have overworked himself there. Natanui kicks it. Drops the mark. Ryan just put it on the boot. The ball goes over the line. Yo coming onto the ground. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
They can create from this. Bowes moves it by hand. It's a turnover.
Close in.
It'll be a ball up. Natanui thumps it forward with the ball now. And the ball trickles over the line. Ainsworth making his way onto the field. Ball tossed back in. Thumped by Vardy. Just sends it into space. Gives it, don't argue. A chance for Shepherd. He looks like he needs a spell. Great mark in the pack. Puts boot to ball. Doing well to intercept that kick. Decides to kick. He takes the mark. A chance here to convert for Suns. Needs a big kick if he's going to put this through.
Move it on.
He gives it a ride. Intercepts the ball well. McGovern kicks it out of the back 50. Great grab. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. Going for goal number one. A race for the loose ball. Well picked up. Greenwood sees the drop coming on its way for another goal. He acknowledges the crowd. The lead is now 11. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Missed his target by West Coast, trailing by 11 at halftime.
Gold Coast have had a good first half. I think they'd really love to stamp their authority on this contest in the second.
King having an impact right now.
The opposition need to get a hold of him.
Still a half to play and with plenty of time left in this match, expect both sides to come out firing in the second half. second half about to begin. We're back in the middle now. Thumps it clear. With the ball now. Drop punt finds its way home from Miller. He loved that one. That's two in a row for Gold Coast. Now they lead by 17. Swats it. He gets his hands on the footy. God, what a tackle. Yo, gets wrapped up by Gwitz.
Showing some really good pressure there.
Duggan drops the mark. Sexton fends off the tackle. Sexton just throws. Barris plays on. Sinks the slipper into it. Ends up turning this ball over. Got boot to ball. A mark by Hearn. Gets a hand to the ball. Hit the man hard. Goes short by hand. Finds a way around the tackler. He couldn't hang on. Cleanly picked up. Lobs the handball. Kelly gets on the end of the handball. West Coast still within touching distance. Drops the ball. Just releases the ball. Has it now. Shepherd on the ball. The loose ball picked up. Slick with the hands. It's only at the half. West Coast has dropped more than two goals behind. Lukosius releases it under pressure. He's put it out on the full. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Shee couldn't stick the tackle. Gets it away. Finds a way through. Lukosius drives the kick. Cripps couldn't hang on to the ball. Needs a bit of a rest. Looks okay off the boot. Kennedy loves that goal. The Eagles close the gap to 9. We're back in motion. Swatson is in his possession. Brand gives the ball, Agnew. Handballs to a teammate on the run. On its way. Oh, what about that? That was really special. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around Shuey. They are right back in this now.
He did really well there and gets the reward. That's a really good team goal.
Centre bounce. Winning it was Fardy. Showed good control.
Thank you, Ivan.
Ball up in the centre square.
It's very tense at the moment.
Fardy thumps it clear. Redden hooks the kick. One more goal and they grab the lead. Can't take the mark. King got the hands free. Brandon steals possession. That kick goes offline. They trail by less than a goal. Looks up with the kick. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. Holding the ball.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Can't take possession. Rankin brushed off easily. Puts it into space. Handball's out into space. Handball finds Gwitz. Miller grabbed it clean. Takes them on. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. A second goal on the bag. His teammates rush over. Gold Coast with the edge right now over West Coast.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
Back in the middle now. Smith got a fist to it. Gives the old down. Great tackle. Miller creates all sorts of... of problems for his opponent.
Brilliant chase.
Chose to kick it. Gets the loose ball. He goes it alone. Kick on the way. Gold Coast, but eight. Barris deciding where to go with the kicking. Collins missed an opportunity to mark. I haven't seen it for the podcast.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Cartwright takes through, and only a behind. The Eagles behind by seven. McLennan to kick it in. Takes that one strong.
Gold Coast have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
The ball spills free. With the ball is Kelly. Picked up now. He goes for broke. He slots this one. A big goal there. Gaff kicks his first. They get around him after that. Slimmest of margins in this.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score.
He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. West Coast can't get their hands to the footy. If they can win more of the ball, then they can get back into this game.
About to resume play. Natanui thrashes it. Just stepped around his opponent with ease. That's holding the ball.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Goes with the kick. Kelly failing to get near it, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Alice keeps it moving. He's got the football now. An easy grab for Markov. Dropped the mark he should have taken. Manufactures the handball. Finds his man, going for goal number two. That was sweet. They put through another. Gets some reward for his efforts. Gold Coast lead is now seven.
Great bit of play that resulted in that goal. That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
We resume hostilities. Natanui thumped it clear. Chips it towards half forward. Darling runs after this one. It'll be a free kick for that high tackle. Moves the ball by foot. Gathers it now. Petrocelli wins the foot race. Almost cut it off. Scoops up the ball. Sends it clear of the contest. A chance to put one through for his side. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Celebrating hard. West Coast now only trailed by one.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. West Coast are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Handballs. Leaps over the top. Looks to move it by foot. Easily takes the mark. It somehow pits over the line, and it's a goal. Smiles all round. Gold Coast by 7 points. Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. West Coast getting the clearance. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
It's a very tight game right now.
Kelly with the intercept. A lot of possessions for him. Weller pushes through with power. He flicks it over. Uses the bump. Sweeping handball from Chewy. Well taken at ground level. Just dismisses his opponent. Bangs it on the boot now. Collects the loose ball. What a kick. And he puts it through. That's two now. Finding his feet in front of goal. Congratulated by his teammates. Umpire ready to resume play. Smith with a big fist on it. Just puts it out in front. He's got the footy in his hands. Redden gurns a free kick. Sinks the slipper into it. Coughed up by Keenan. Gold Coast ahead going into the final term. They lead by one.
Gold Coast believe they can win this game. It's time to show it.
Plenty of scoring opportunities in the third term. It'll be interesting to see which team can capitalise in the final quarter. What can you tell us from the stats, Gaz?
West Coast have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
Cheers, Gaz. Umpire ready to begin the final term. Centre bounce. Thump clear. He gains possession.
Thank you.
Ball up in the centre square.
A critical stage of this one.
Punched away. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Punches it clear.
Thank you.
Ball up in the centre square. Witt hurls it away. Had the pressure bearing down. Yo dismisses his opponent with disdain. Gets a quick kick away. The drop punt sails between the big sticks. He celebrates hard after that. Gold Coast with the ascendancy over West Coast.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
Witt just swats it away. Yo sees off Miller. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Manufactures a handball. The umpire will ball it up. Witt with the punch. Elects to kick. And the ball bounces across the boundary line. Brander runs onto the field. Tossed back into play. Thrashes it. Takes possession. Pushes off the tackler. Keeps it moving. Ryan has the ball. Oh, what a goal! Look at them celebrate that effort. West Coast close the gap to one. Big thump from Smith. Kelly powers through the tackle. Fantastic chasing tackle. Kelly under pressure now.
Big tackle.
Day doesn't take the mark. Duggan gets the handball away. Redden gets in the way. Intercepted. She just gets the kick away. Mops up the loose ball. Shuey pushes his opponent off with one hand. Just handballs into space. Sexton handballs out into space. Fins off the tackler. Movement by hand. The ball mopped up. He just throws that ball. Chips it towards half forward. Gaff needs a chance to rest. What a brilliant tackle! Unable to create the space.
Great tackling technique.
Not happy with that kick as it goes out on the full. Witherden uses it by foot. Couldn't quite with the mark. Collects the loose ball. Smaller throws the ball away. Cripps moves it now. Mops up the loose ball. Had plenty of the ball. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Ainsworth kicks it. He gives chase to the footy. With quick hands. Linking by hand. Mugabe crosses off the tackle. Able to release the kick. Witherden kicks out of the congestion. Does well to cut off the kick. He just throws that ball. Kennedy puts it on the boot. Marks now and can send it back. Uses it by foot. Mugabe getting a chance for a break.
Lots of pressure out there at the minute.
Thumps it clear. Lukosius has him make the tackle. Cripps takes the mark. West Coast would love to make the most of this opportunity. Wins possession. Dishes it off. Gives it, don't argue. Smith just dismisses Allen. Intercepted by Ryan. There'll be a ball up, close to goal. Hammers it. Smith controls this one. Dug out by Hearn. Big moment to get the lead with this kick. Takes a simple grab. That's the sort of goal that can get the team up and about. Another goal. He's kicked a couple now. Allen enjoying that goal. About to resume hostilities. Clears the contest. Opportunity for Farley. Looks for a target inside 50. And the mark will be paid. Did well to get a hand in. Allen gets the loose ball. Slips the handball to Gaff. Ball up called. Witt won the hit out. Clears the congestion. A chance to gather the ball. The tackle deserved a free. And gets it. Collins applying the pressure to Allen.
Great tackle.
Gets some distance on the kick. A strong back mark. Lobs the handball. Intervening brilliantly with Swallow. What a brilliant tackle! A full body tackle!
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Slams it on the boot. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Swallow collects the kick. The mark has been taken. Collins goes with the kick. Couldn't take it. Wellick not getting much of it, guys.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match, Hutto.
Chooses to play on. And the ball rolls over the boundary.
The players will be feeling the heat right now.
The ball is coming back into play. thump by Wicks. Doesn't cover much ground with that kick. Miller just fends off his opponent. Got the hands free. Anderson moves it by hand, and now they're away. Shepherd now. He can take off after that handball. Moves it by foot. Redden didn't mark it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Wallach mobs the handball. Kept his head and kicked the goal.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
He's enjoying that goal. Gold Coast back in front. Back with another set of bounce. Thump clear. Here's Yo. It's a long kick. The umpire pings him here. Channels a long kick. Lukosius wins the ball in the air. Clearing kick out of the defensive 50. It's a foot race to get this one. Clean pick up by Dexton. What a game!
Great match, could have gone either way.
Final scores are 81 to 80. That's the end of today's broadcast. Thank you for watching. We'll see you later.
It was great to be here, Hutto. I'll be back next time.